down the street. Kicking cans. Looking at the billboard. Also ran. Summing up people.
It's a little slow in here, right, Lloyd?
Yes, yes it is, Mr. Torrance.
What it'll be?
Well, I'm glad you asked me that, Lloyd, because it just so happens I have two 20s and two 10s right here in my wallet that I didn't think I was going to have to break out until April. If you give me a bottle of bourbon, a glass, and some ice. I mean, you can do that for me, right, Lloyd? Not too busy in here.
No, sir, not at all.
Good man, Lloyd. You keep setting them up, I'll keep knocking them back. White man's burden, Lloyd. White man's burden. Say, Lloyd, it seems I'm a little light. I mean, what's my credit in here?
Credit's fine, Mr. Torrance.
That's swell, Lloyd. I mean, I always liked you. I always said you were the best goddamn bartender from Timbuktu to Portland, Maine. Or, to Portland, Oregon, for that matter.
Thank you for saying so, sir.
Here's the 5 miserable months on the wagon. And all the irreparable harm it's caused me.
Everything all right, Mr. Torrance?
Just the old sperm bank upstairs. No, Lloyd. Nothing I can't handle.
Women can't live with them, can't live without them.
Words of wisdom, Lloyd. Words of wisdom. Lloyd, you know I never touched the kid, right? I mean, I never laid a single finger on his goddamn head. I mean, I love the little son of a bitch. I would do anything for him, Lloyd. I would do fucking anything for him. That bitch upstairs. I mean, she'll never let me live it down. It was 3 goddamn years ago. I mean, the little fucker messed up all my fucking papers, and all I tried to do was lift them up. It was a slip. It was an accident, Lloyd. It could have happened to anybody. It was a loss of muscular coordination is all it was. It was a few extra feet of energy per second. That's all it was. For a second.
Well, it's 9th and Hennepin. All the donuts have names that sound like prostitutes. And the moon's teeth marks are on the sky like a tarp thrown all over this. And the broken umbrellas like dead birds. The steam comes out of the grill like the whole goddamn town's ready to blow. And the bricks are all scarred with jailhouse tattoos. And everyone is behaving like dogs. And horses are coming down Violin Road and Ditch is dead on his feet. And all the rooms, they smell like diesel and you take on the dreams of the ones who've slept there. And I'm lost in the window. And I hide in the stairway, and I hang in the curtain, and I sleep in your hat. And no one brings anything small into a bar around here. They all start out with bad directions. And the girl behind the counter has a tattooed tear. One for every year he's away, she said. Such a crumbling beauty. There's nothing wrong with her, $100 won't fix. She has that razor sadness that only gets worse with the clang and the thunder of the Southern Pacific going by. And the clock ticks out like a dripping faucet until you're full of rag water, bitters, and blue ruin. And you spill out over the side to anyone who will listen. I've seen it all. I've seen it all through the yellow windows on the evening train.